easy harvests. So in this video, we're going through the fastest to the slowest, all within a month. The fastest crop you're ever gonna get are microgreens. What are they? In a nutshell, it's basically just growing plants more or less to this point and then harvesting them. Second group of crops, peas and sunflowers. These are pea shoots. These are pea shoots that are probably gonna go into my garden to grow as actual peas, but I could certainly just literally eat these right now. Okay, our third group of crops, it's going to be the whole world of baby lettuce. Our fourth group are the greens of root crops, beet greens, radish greens, and turnip greens, and you can just harvest them for their greens before they start to bulb up. There's nothing wrong with that. Our fifth group of crops is what I'm gonna call upgraded greens, some more fancy and cool ones. Bok choy or pak choy, mizuna, or it's basically a mustard. Kale is a fantastic elevated green that you can grow in under 30 days.